So what's new here at Automatica 2023 is that we have our new LBR iisy range with the 11, 15 and 6 and 8 kg payload robots. With the LBR iisy, everything is completely new. We have new mechanics, we have a new OS, which is the iiQKA OS. It's as intuitive as, you know, a smartphone.
The customers benefit from the KUKA ecosystem, that the customer is asking themselves how to implement third-party products to a KUKA robot. And today, especially the small and medium enterprises have a look on easy-to-use applications. So they have a look on KUKA's ecosystem, which partners are available, which products compatible to our KUKA robots. I see a really nice trend in the robotics. So everything, all the components and the robots are getting more together. Plug and play is a real next step in the robotics. So I'm really excited about it, how iisy components and robotics come together to find a solution, which is, as I said, easily to use to integrate customers and also the integrators.
What excites me is the flexibility of Cobots. You can mount a Cobot on a tabletop and you can redeploy it to many different applications. In a production line, this flexibility is just super accessible to everybody. Anybody can pick the teach pendant up and program, deploy a solution within 30 minutes.
Industrial intelligence.